Waves of trash washing in after each passing rainstorm to this swampland. Where's it coming from and what can be done about it? I'm Jerry May with the story.
Thursday on KTBS 3 News at 6. We're on your side.